Now we are going to study about, you know, pressure exerted by air. So air exerts pressure or not, सबसे पहले तो वो चीज़ देखना चाहिए. एयर प्रेशर को एग्जर्ट करता है कि नहीं, इसको देखना चाहिए. तो देखिए, ये बॉटल है मेरे पास और इसमें पूरा पानी भरा हुआ है. लिटिल बिट ऑफ वाटर शुड आई ड्रिंक. ओके, आई हैव टेकन द वाटर, पोरिंग डाउन सम वाटर हियर. Now, if I press this bottle, have a look. If I am pressing this bottle, and I am leaving it, so it takes back its own shape. Why? Because there is pressure of air inside and pressure of water, and it is nullifying the air pressure. Bahar se bhi air pressure dal raha hai, lekin andar ka pressure aur bahar ka pressure balance hai. Pani ka pressure aur bottle ka pressure. Lekin ab dekhiye main kya karta hu. Main pani peeta hu. इसको थोड़ा प्रेस करता हूं और बॉटल बंद कर देता हूं. अब देखिए, बॉटल किसी भी सूरत में वापस अपने शेप में नहीं जा रहा. ये क्यों नहीं जा रहा अपने शेप में? क्योंकि बाहर से एयर प्रेशर है और अंदर से मैंने मौका नहीं दिया एयर को अंदर घुसने का, और मैंने ढक्कन बंद कर दिया. आई डिड नॉट अलाउ वॉट एयर टू गेट इन साइड, एंड वेरी क्विकली आई कवर्ड इट अप विद द लिड. सो नाउ there is no air to counter the pressure from outside, and that is why the bottle is not taking the shape. As soon as I will open this, what will happen? Let us have a look. See, the bottle is gaining its shape back. So that is there, air applies pressure. That is one of the proof, and it applies pressure all the way. If it is here, it is also applying pressure downwards. Now niche se bhi pressure aa raha hai. To aisa kaise ho sakta hai? Let us see. Let me prove this. I'll try with this experiment. Let us go. I have taken a glass full of water. Now what I will do? Now what will happen under normal circumstances? If I make the glass upside down, this water should fall because of its weight, and this cardboard should fall. But what will happen? Have a look. It is not falling at all. So that means what had happened? The air from downwards had held this. Now have a look, it's not falling because the air downwards is holding this for quite some time now. See, so much of time is there. So air applies pressure from all the direction. That is very, very important. And air pressure is very, 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 it has got practical aspect of it. So what are the main points? You can write by rewinding. This is an experimental class. You should take the learning outcome. You should write experiment. So what happened? We took a bottle full of water, we opened the lid, we drank a little bit of water, pressed the bottle, left it, the bottle gets back to its own shape. But when we put the lid quickly, then the bottle does not return to its own shape. So the conclusion is the bottle does not return to its own shape because pressure from outside is more than the pressure from inside, and that is the evidence that air applies pressure. That is very, very important, children. So, and secondly, we took a bottle full of glass. We took a glass full of water, and we inverted a cardboard. We kept a cardboard over it. We inverted it, and then we saw, and we left. We removed our hand, which was keeping the cardboard at place. But the cardboard does not fall even when we invert the glass. That is because there is air pressure from downwards, which is a suggestion that air exerts pressure from all directions. आपने देखा घर में कभी कभी एक हुक मिलता है जिसको आप कस कैसे दीवार में डालते हैं, तो वो बिना किसी कांटी डाले, नथिंग लाइक दैट, यू डोंट नेल इट, इट जस्ट होल्ड्स. इट इज नोन एज अ सक्शन, यू नो, सक्शन डिवाइसेस. दैट इज बिकॉज वेन यू प्रेशराइज द एयर इन साइड कम्स आउट, एंड द पर्टिकुलर डिवाइस गेट स्टक टू द वॉल, एंड एयर प्रेशर फ्रॉम आउट साइड कीप्स इट स्टक फॉर इन द वॉल फॉर क्वाइट सम टाइम. देर इज अ फेमस एक्सपेरिमेंट दैट टू हेमिस्फेरिकल बॉल, एयर वॉज रिमूव्ड एंड देवर प्लेस्ड. And then horses used to pull it from both the sides, but still due to the pressure from air outside and vacuum from inside, they were not able to open those two balls or separate those two hemispherical hollow balls. Thank you. God bless you.